Hi, this video explains you about the priority algorithm process of our enterprise Uber-like application. The priority is nothing but it gives priority to the first driver who gets the request, followed by the second and the third drivers. So in this video, we have one user applications and three driver applications respectively. So if I choose the destination and send the request from the user app, it goes to the first priority driver, which means he waited for a longer period. And then if he doesn't accept the ride, it goes to the second priority driver. That means he waited for the second longest time. When the second driver doesn't accept the ride, it goes to the third driver, followed by the number of available drivers in the queue, and so on. Thank you very much.